What are the reasons for carrying out a quality control? Option 1. Achieving customer satisfaction. Ensuring that pieces meet the customer specifications. Increasing cycle times. Option 2. Reducing rework. Ensuring that pieces meet the customer specifications. Increasing cycle times. Option 3. Achieving customer satisfaction. Reducing rework. Ensuring that pieces meet the customer specifications. Option 4. Achieving customer satisfaction. Reducing rework. Increasing cycle times.